Hey guys, it's your pal Azad here with another video. Have I got any crown wood? I'm pretty sure I have one crown wood. Yes, I have crown wood. And today we're going to be playing some Fortnite. And this is just got to be distracted, sorry. And we're going to be Mandalorian. Mandalorian, did you know that Mandalorian was the first ever skin I ever got, which was not default? He was actually the first ever skin I got, which was not default, because he was in the battle pass and me and my dad were watching Mandalorian. So I said, "Dad, can I get the battle pass because Mandalorian's in here?" So yeah, that's why I'm Mandalorian right now. He does have a pickaxe, which was really weird, so I just had to find this like really cool thing here, which is a part of the what's it called? The Seven's Enemy. I don't know what it's called. I generally forgot what the theme of this season is. Because, like, the 0 point got exploded, was it? No, or something like that. I don't remember. I just can't wait to see next season because, yeah, it'll be very good, probably. Right, let's go. Let's keep going. Like, okay, we're gonna land. So let's get one of them mythics. Let's get one of them really cool mythics, you know. Let's land in one of them towers. Mandalorian is sick, gonna be honest. Skinny is sick. Jesus. I don't know why I said that so many times, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, squash, I can find it. Combat. I've literally got all grey loaded out already. Well, grey. That's what I've got. Maybe fire is very lucky as well. This is my favourite assault AR in the game. I don't know why, but I love it. It's so good. It has to be my favourite one. Like, there's no AR what beats this AR right here. No AR. Well, except for the OG AR, so the first the assault rifle. Not the hand action rifle. But after the original, this one's better. After the original was this one. Oops, got that. The ball for this one to go. Which tower next? Random key right there, I will take it. People are fighting, I don't know what they're saying there. Get moving, punk. I'm not going to jump. I'm ruined. I'm ruined, I'm going to kill him. He's probably running with me. He's definitely running with me. This guy is such an actual bot. I'm missing right here. You're not seeing me right there. Okay. I'm gonna kill you with a dagger, isn't it? Bot. you actual bot. Okay, he's really not shoot that emote. That's got to be the worst emote that he could ever do. I'm so sorry that I did that emote. Oh, I'm not going to. Oh, yes, yes. What a headshot. I might not be acting that surprised, but that's because I don't want to get shot while I'm stressing about my headshot. Headshot. That's not going to get me max buzzer fine. Right. Come on. We don't know what to do. So we're going to I'm looking for the mythic, the towers have mythics in it. Where's one of them? Wait, where's my car over there? It's making way faster getting in this room. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I got this guy. An animal just died. I think died from full damage. Or a player. I'm guessing it's a player. Oh, I need to stay in the game, isn't it? The same with me. Well, if you jump in it, play it. Sorry that I have to do this emote on you. It looks terrible with him, I know. It looks absolutely crap with him. I know. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. I generally do not remember where the thing was, the tower. No, I'm gonna save it for something. What the heck is that noise? Okay. Stop running into things, Henry. You know you're a bad driver. You don't have to prove it by being a bad driver. I do not know how it went down. I don't know if my tires are popped or something. I don't know. It's almost a shot me. I thought there'd be a tower here for this one to say. It's not so stupid, isn't it? Why not? Is that an account? No, it's an account, I don't know. Why are there any towers? I thought there was a tower. I knew there was a tower here. That's the first one that I ended up. So. I know that I should probably drink them first, but it's fine. One of the towers are bad. Yeah, it's one of the towers, isn't it? Yeah, it's one of the towers that's bad. think of it. I don't get why there's demo in the back. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Charlotte? No, you can get him less than anything, sorry. Please say that's one of the things here still. Please don't say that someone stole it. Someone just went off it. Scroll, I was about to do an email but then I see it. Take that and throw that out of here. It's not too good, I don't want to do that. Key master. I've got 3 keys, let's go. 3 keys in the bag. Oh, I need to look carefully. Who says legendaries? Legendaries. Why did I say legendaries? Mine with the cash. Right. There was none of them checked. Which gives you both things. Really annoying. Oh, flip face. I have easy now. I thought you now. What's your point now? This noob. This actual noob. He didn't even do one shot in my face. I didn't even do one shot of me. I was about to say, then he just didn't. That put the shot in my face. I just thought they had any other question. You know, the cat.
Everyone hates everyone, but they all love me. You'll have to do something really
fresh to win
the fox by respect. Grab the best weapon you can find, and survive for as long as you can.
Well, okay, I have no clue if it's a trap. But wait, we can carry more than one. I'll carry two. It's 18. I can actually carry a bunch of these, I never realised that. Oh! That's it. Five strong phases while carrying. Right, come on. Let's go. This. I know I've literally got no rooms on me right now, but I really don't care. That's a very weird chest. Can't loot it. I don't see it. That is very weird. Alright, come on. Put it there. Oh no, it's cool. I know there was a chest there, but I don't really generally care. Let's pop the quest. God, it's very hard to drive that. God, how hard it is to drive this. Is that what it was? Hit the knee of different titan targets with ordinary gear attack. That! So if I feel pressed, you're not going to be able to blow you just. I was trying to do that. That was so dumb of me. talk about it. Why are boys arguing for them? Yeah. What are them swords? I can show swords, but I never got the sword. Unless there was that thing on that, which was a future attack. Pretty sure I can show it. Look, man. Who's a Grammy? Oh my goodness, there's the fake dead foot. I'm joking, that's fine, Max. Wait, was that island there last time, last season? Don't say no to me. Why is he closing his eyes? No, wait, you weren't safe, don't worry. This has to be my favourite backfling ever. He's so cute! Oh, watch his hands then if I jump. Aww. And then when I go like... You're falling! Put the thing up! Put the thing up! He put the thing up. No! Oh, we've got that then as well! Right, mega city. I'm gonna land mega city. I'm gonna land one of the items. I'm gonna land up the towers. Which tower should I land at? Yeah, I love how he just closes attack whenever I skydive. He just goes like... Pfft. Where should I land? Where should I fart? Shall I land there? This is where I came at yesterday and I died. The alarm as well. Can't mark the llama. Let me mark the llama. It's not dangerous. It's a llama. Why don't you let me mark llama? What the hell? It's okay. Yes, thank you. Everyone knows Peely. Take this. Give me this. I think that goes for faster, isn't that? I don't care about much. I have to be able to sprint. Yes, try to say it, guys. Look at Peely. Look at my water carefully. Don't really have any like weapons. This has to be the most pointless weapon in the game, this is. So hard to use. It's definitely someone underneath me. Yeah, it's definitely someone else. Oh, yeah. It's just peeing. Like I was just peeing. It's really weird though, I was just peeing. I swear someone else landed there, but not there. Definitely someone else here. I literally just get scared when I heard that sound. It's so weird that sound was though. It was so random. Problem is I didn't even know what the sound was. I just heard it. This is is so cool. It's like the Spider-Man stuff again. I generally prefer Spider-Man stuff than this. Because it's way sick. This is way cooler. But you couldn't attack the Spider-Man stuff actually, so I would prefer this. Or if you look at the animation of your platform. And Spider-Man did also do spins and all things like that. But generally, I don't know which one would I prefer. Which one do you guys prefer? I prefer this because it can attack. I'm gonna waste all this ammo, I don't know why. No! That's gonna take food damage. Now can I only attack with it though? Problem with it though, it's so hard to attack with. There's so much durability in it as well, way more than Spider-Man. Because he'll literally tell you, but in the end, it's really cool, it doesn't be done instead of numbers. Okay, I'm gonna drop this. Barely any use to it. So we're gonna go grab a new one. Right. It's gotta be someone here, right? There's no way someone's not here right now. There's no way I actually dropped here by myself, there's no way. That's just weird if I dropped here by myself and I keep hearing them voices. Can I hear you? They're literally shooting, they're over that way, aren't they? Okay, there's definitely someone here, let's just run on there, yep. I generally feel bad for him. He actually finishes a fight and then I just decide to come in and headshot him in the face. Oh yeah, it's a good weapon as well. That's a really cool weapon. I'll take that. You spent a bunch of, some keys on that and I'll just take it from you. You're probably going to rage right now. I'm probably didn't eat Fortnite. Right. I love this weapon. It's so good. Surprised he didn't veil warrior. He regenerates health. No, I'm not even near it though. Oh, I really love this upgrade, but there's no point in it because I've got a big double shotgun now. Straight hat, I'm literally saving up all my gold for a quest. I love straight hat, it's actually really good. Let's not go back to the castle as well. If I fell from that, I'd be so good. I can't believe that you can actually have two of these in the end of the one. Oh no, they're close. That's why I started dropping these. That's weird to say, isn't it? Oh my god, I keep thinking Peely is a person. I don't know who this person is. They're going away. They're going away instead of coming over. Okay. Cheese. Someone's trying to shoot me, but I have no clue where they are. Okay. Take that move. I've got a bunch of arcs now as well, that's good. Right, some good old ammo. Right, let's go through here and... Oh no, actually no, we're not going to go through there yet. We're going to get all this stuff while we've got the ones collected from the moon.
Sounds like we're
die.
Tense, uncomfortable, high-stakes party at a secure location. Your specialty.
Not the restaurant. Last time I served that negotiation dinner, I spent all night pulling broken table pieces out of the walls.
Right.
Find a capture point and claim it. We'll host our guests there.
I generally have no clue what they're on about whenever they do that. I'm not even carrying, I don't even know what the story's about. It's probably something which is really cool, but I have no clue what it's about. After West, it literally gave me 400 XP, great. Level 57, that's good. Reload. I did it. Literally grabs it out of it. It's not even on him. It's so weird. He literally grabs it out of his back. So weird. It's one fight to do that, let's go there. Quick. I don't want to make too much noise otherwise I might find out that I'm here. I don't want to get killed. I hope they kill each other. Oh, it's a range battle. That's cool. Yeah. Ooh, this one. Just that guy, get to that guy down there. You don't know that people can actually hear you, stupid. That's literally the 10th time. No. The second time this match, I finished one up after a fight. Pretty bad. Yep. Okay, take that. Okay. Jeez, what's that? Supercharged. I'm only 24 people remaining. Imagine if I get a W. There's definitely a chest here somewhere. Where is this chest? Is it down? Okay, I know him. I could go over there with like 10 billion and amazing good players, I think. Or we could just not. Right. Yes, got it. Come on. Ooh, there's another one over there. It actually goes faster than it usually does. Where's any place where... Is there a weapon in here, sadly? And it sounds sad, the music is very weird. I might just sneeze, whatever you want to call it. Let's go. Oh. We have one key, so I'm trying to get a better bin as it protects AR. This looks good, but I can probably find a legendary. I'll be patient, I can find a legendary. So. Get back in my car. Here's my guy there. Go. Okay, I hate it. Like, every single time I go in a storm, I'm going to take, like, some damage. I always die after. It's really weird. It's a really weird curse I have. So, into there, we have to ignore straight away. I cannot do the thing more. Then, max HP. It's like, I can't reload max HP. It's really weird. Yes, Magnus, we got this. That's it, that's all I need. Right, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Okay, let's go. 42. Let's see how much damage this. 36. That damage is clear, but of course there's zero damage. Okay. Wait, is it still the same thing where if you do snow, then it does snowball? Snowball? No, it does not do snowball. Okay, that's sad. I wanted to actually add that back, but it's really good. I love going into snowballs and killing people. That's it, and I'm in here. I'm not being eliminated at five people remaining. I'm not being eliminated now. Killed. In this van. Wait, that is literally not in there. If you guys like the video, hit the like subscribe button. Let's go, boys!